Warda died on May 17, 2012, in Cairo, Egypt, after suffering a cardiac arrest. She was 72 years old. On May 19, her body was flown back to Algeria where she was given a state funeral, and was buried in Algiers El Alia Cemetery, which is reserved for national heroes.